You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, G Easy, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit. Cause I was.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Health is wealth in 2019. Before we get into the reaction, I dropped a joint called Juke Joint, actually. It's a new song I put out, man. If you can, go ahead and give it a listen at the end of the video. It's a different vibe. It's a cool type of vibe. I even threw in a guitar solo at the end. It's super dope, man. But we back with another G-Eazy reaction. Now, this is Opportunity Cost. This was highly requested. We about to go ahead and get into it. This is Trash or Pass. Fire Squad.
Everything costs something, bro. When it's somewhere else, you just lost something, no. The cost of opportunities is always good to know. But if you know that, then you're good to go. Yeah. No dreams too big. Chase anything, got the passion to do. Only a dream till it happens to you. Finally seeing money, now I'm acting a fool. Never thought touring the world all year would be something I might actually do. Friends came through, got me so high. I forgot who I was passing it to. Party in a mansion, splashing a pool. Reminiscing 06 back in the school.
Oh, man. He living the life now. He living the life. The money done came, the parties. You know what I'm saying? Like, touring the whole year. Fucking crazy.
Cool, come through and rap with us too. Couple of them big goons packing a tool. Go ahead and try and talk shit on me. I squad up, came back with a crew. Call me a bitch, what that's gonna do? Fights in the streets like that shit was cool. Yeah.
Hey.
We used to do dumb shit daily. Dream since I was just a baby. Now I'm here as fuck, you pay me.
Yeah.
I just had enough of waiting. I worked hard, they stuck with lazy. If I stayed, I just went crazy. Some folks say some come and go. And what you think is what you know. I must run fast, you're running slow. Smoke. Break down some cushion, roll the Dutch. Right now my vibe's so alive, so please. When we smoke, just hush. Me and some of those who's closest to me haven't spoken much. Crazy when you learn the cost of blowing up.
Closest people we ain't spoken much. It's crazy the cost of blowing up. Like, a lot of things change. I ain't even talking to the same people. Like, my girl is all the way across the ocean. I'm touring the whole year. Like, oh man, so many things done changed. So many things done changed. Would that be something that you could deal with?
Was it worth it?
Was it worth it?
I know I should keep in better touch. But that door, it never shuts. Even when we chilled, I never said that much. Sometimes it be worth the bullshit. Sometimes you should let it flush. Yeah, but when I'm on tour now, I just get a rush. Everything is hella plush. Get caught up in all the girls I get and stuff. Meanwhile, see some girls I used to know are getting wet and stuff. Having kids with full salary jobs while I'm just getting drunk. Missing every birthday anniversary. Yesterday my mom's got out of surgery. Wasn't even in town.
Man, listen to what he's talking about. Life is passing him by as he's living his life and living his dreams, man. It's so many sacrifices you gotta make. It's heavy. So
around finding out the news late. Imagine how that shit sound. Sit down, priorities are all over the place and shit. Stress levels rise, then that J gets lit. Try on shoes that Jay-Z fit. Fuck all that complacent shit. Thanks. I'm just dropping crazy shit. Trying to outdo those fools who think they can spit. But I can't even lie. That is real life, shit's passing me by. Talking to myself and I'm asking me why. Would I feel better as an average guy? But I know that's just a lie.
Facts.
Pour up a glass and get high.
Hey.
Wonder if the rock star life might take a toll on me like I'm asking to die. Going on top for 6 months. Help mom try it after she sighed. No stress. Bullshit gets passed to the side. Working hard to make sure I'ma be the man when I die.
Hey Gerald, I just wanted to leave a message and repeat just how proud I am of you. You have risen to the.
This remind me of that Drake record. Remember the Drake record? What was the record when the he had his grandma at the end or something like that? And she was like, Aubrey. You know what I'm talking about. What's the name of that record?
Peaks of a behavior and creativity and. it's just the beginning, Gerald, and it's going to be your life by the sounds of it. And I'm just so proud to call and sound like my teary self when I'm happy. So anyway, it's just beginning. And you're going to be blown away. And you have your grounding and yourself, and that's so rare. So I'll talk to you soon, and play on. Okay, sweetie. I love you. Bye-bye.
That was G-Eazy, Opportunity Cost, man. Pass, man. That last part really got me, man. I can relate to that pretty much, you know what I'm saying? Like, the channel doing pretty good, you know what I'm saying? And my mom saying the same thing. And it's just, you know, years and years of work. Years and years. I mean, not just with YouTube. We're not talking about that. We're just talking about work. Recording music, becoming a better person, and then, you know, all of this stuff, you start seeing some traction, you start seeing things grow. Beautiful. But was it worth it? Great record, man. Great record from you guys, man. Let me know other G-Eazy joints I need to do. But you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. That was a dope record, man. Just letting people in on the other end. You know, people just see the glitz and the glamour, but they don't see, like, he ain't even make it. He wasn't even in town for his mom's surgery. Drop your rating in the comments below, man. Was that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back, Self-Love and Positivity. Next time, Fire Squad, I got you. Hey!